What's up guys? Today I'm going to show you how I download the ISO file of Windows 10 May 2019 update, which is version 1903. Now I'm going to Windows 10 download site through Google search. Here is the link. Now we are in the Windows 10 download page. I will use a download manager instead of the media creation tool. In order to do that, I right click and select inspect. Click these three dots, select more tools, then click network conditions. On network condition page, I uncheck select automatically so that I can change the user agent. I change it to Safari. After that, I reload the page. This is how it works. By changing the user agent to Safari, the website thought I am not using Windows, so it displays more download options. The ISO is for Windows 10 Home and Pro. It will automatically detect what license we have while installing. I click Select Edition. Here it is. Windows 10 May 2019 update. Under it is the previous 1809 update. So I select the May 2019 update. Click confirm. I select the language. And click confirm. The links are valid only for 24 hours. After 24 hours, the links will disappear and I have to restart again. I choose the 64-bit. Downloading it with IDM. With my internet speed, it will take almost 2 hours to finish downloading. Okay, download is complete. After this, I will create Windows 10 installation media. Bye for now.